Hello everyone, today we are going to see the next type of word problems, that is applications to problems on edges. Okay, so now we are going to see, so from that first problem is, if twice the son's age in years is added to the father's age, the son is 70, but if twice the father's age is added to the son's age, the son is 95. Find the ages of father and son. Okay, very simple example. Now this is one type which is related to ages. Okay, like that there are some types. Okay, already we have seen two types. This is the next type. Okay, so see carefully what is given. If twice the son's age in years is added to the father's age. Okay, so here we need to assume two ages, that son's age and father's age. Okay, so that we will start with that. So first, let the ages of son and father be x and y respectively. Okay, son's age we have considered x and father's age is y. Okay, now according to the first statement, if twice the son's age we have taken x, so twice of x is 2x, twice the son's age is added to the father's age. Father's age we have taken y, so 2x plus y is equal to, the son is 70. So this is our first equation. Okay, now what is given, but if twice the father's age we have taken y, so twice the father's age, that is 2y plus is added to the son's age. Now son's age is x is equal to 95. Okay, so same equation we can write, x plus 2y is equal to 90. This is, I am saying, second equation. Okay, so according to the given information, we have taken here two simultaneous equations. We have now two simultaneous equations. Now we need to solve. Okay, here this step is important. According to the given information, if our equations are correct, then afterwards we can use any method. You can use substitution, you can use cross multiplication, or you can make coefficients. Any method is okay. See here, 2x plus y is equal to 70 and x plus 2y is equal to 95. So we can multiply here by 2 or here by 2. So you will get coefficient of x same or y same. So now what I am going to do, I am multiplying equation first by 2. Okay, so by multiplying equation first by 2. Okay, equation first by 2 and the subtraction, and subtract equation second from 1. By subtracting equation second from 1. Okay, this we are going to multiply by 2. So what you will get here, 2 into, we are going to multiply here this equation by 2. So I am taking that 2x plus y is equal to 70. Equation 1 we are going to multiply by 2. Okay, so 2 to the 4x plus 2y is equal to 7 to the 140. Okay, so this is equation third, or first equation we can say, after multiplication of 2. Now equation second is x plus 2y is equal to 95. Okay, so now here we need to do subtraction, we need to find out difference. So minus, this plus will change into minus, this is minus. So 4x minus x is 3x, plus 2y minus 2y will be cancelled, is equal to 140 minus 95. 140 minus 95 will be 45. So x is equal to 45 divided by 3. So that is 15. Means x is son's age. Son's age is 15 years. Okay. Now we can find out father's age very easily. So put x is equal to 15 in equation first. Equation first is 2x plus y. 2x plus y is equal to 70. So 2 into 50 plus y is equal to 70. So y is equal to 70 minus 50 to the 30, 70 minus 30. So y is equal to 40 years. Okay. So father's age is 40 years, and son's age be 15 years. Son's age will be 15 years. Age is 15 years. Okay. So very simple example. According to this, we have done here equations, and any method is applicable. Here I have done coefficient same. You can use any method. Okay. Okay. See here. Our next problem is, I am 3 times as old as my son. 5 years later, I shall be 2.5 times as old as my son. How old am I and how old is my son? Okay. So now here we need to think about son's age and father's age. Okay. So we will take here, let the present age of son be x years, x, and father's present age be y years. Okay, now we say here I am 3 times as old as my son. Okay, so according to the first statement, here father is saying I am 3 times as old as my son. Son's age we have taken x, so it will be 3x. Y is equal to 3x. Okay, so here we can consider this is first equation. Okay, now what is given? See, 5 years later, means after 5 years, I shall be 2.5 times as old as my son. Okay, 5 years later. So present age of father is y years. So 5 years later, what will be his age? 5 years later, present age is y years. So after 5 years, y plus 5. 5 years later, I shall be 2.5 times as old as my son. Means we need to add 5 years in son's age also. Okay, as old as my son. So x is the present age of son. So after 5 years, he will be x plus 5. Okay, 5 years later, so we have added 5 in father's age. He will be 2.5 times as old as my son at that time. So x plus 5. Okay, so now here we will solve this, then this will be your second equation. Okay, so y plus 5 is equal to 2 into 2, 4 plus 1, 5 by 2 into x plus 5. Okay, by this 2 we will multiply here in LHS. So 2 into y, it will be 2y. 2y plus 5 into 2, 10 is equal to 5x plus 5y is 25. Okay, so now this we can solve very easily by substitution. Okay, so what is given here? Y is equal to 3x. So we can put, okay, putting y is equal to 3x. So substitute y is equal to 3x. Okay, so in equation, this is second equation. Okay, so y is equal to 3x means you can take here 2, y is equal to 3x plus 10. Okay. As it is, at the place of y we have taken 3x, according to the first equation. 3x plus 10 is equal to 5x plus 25. Okay. Now this equation is in one variable, so we can find out value of x. Okay. So 3 plus 6x plus 10 is equal to 5x plus 25. So 6x, this minus 5x is equal to 25 minus 10. So 6x minus 5x, x 25 minus 10 is 15. So x is 15. X is 15 means son's age be 15 years. Son's present age is 15 years. Okay. Now we can find out father's age. Okay. So putting x is equal to 15 in equation 1. Okay. Equation 1 is y is equal to 3x. So y is equal to 3 into 15, x is equal to 15, that we will put here. So y is equal to 45. Okay, so son's age is 15 years and father's age is 45 years. Okay, so this is also a simple example. Okay, see here, our third problem is A and B are friends and their ages differ by 2 years. A and B are friends and their ages differ by 2 years. A's father D is twice as old as A and B is twice as old as sister C. The ages of D and C differ by 40 years. Ages of D and C differ by 40 years. Find the ages of A and B. Okay. See carefully here. What is your first statement? A and B are friends and their ages differ by 2 years. Their ages differ by 2 years. Okay. So, according to the first statement, what we are going to do? Let the age of A be X and Y B. A and B, age of B be Y. Okay, let the ages of A be X and B be Y. Okay, so what we are going to do, A and B are friends and their ages differ by 2 years. But here one thing is not given, who is elder, that is not given, or who is younger, that is also not given. Okay, so maybe if this A is elder than B, that time what is going to become? X minus Y is equal to 2. Okay, and if B is elder, when B is elder than A, that time what is going to become? Y minus X is equal to 2. These two conditions are going to come. Got it, everyone? Why it is coming? Because A and B are friends and their ages differ by 2 years. But here specifically it is not mentioned who is elder. X is elder, A is elder or B is elder. That is not here. Okay, so we need to think about this. Okay, so how we can write this equation? We can write X minus Y is equal to plus minus 2. Okay, when X is greater than Y, that time what is going to come? Plus 2. When Y is greater than X, that time what is going to get? Minus 1 in this condition. So this is, I am saying, first equation. Okay, so here we can write according to the given information. Okay, X minus Y is equal to plus minus 2. This is the first equation which we have. Okay, now what is given? See, A's father D is twice as old as A. Okay, A's father D. D is the father of A. Okay, so D is equal to what is going to come? A's father D is twice as old as A. What is A's age? We have taken X, so it will come here 2X. A's father D is twice as old as A and B is twice as old as sister C. Okay, sister C. So B is equal to twice as old as sister C, age of C. Okay, age of sister C. So how we can write here this? Age of C is equal to B by 2. Okay, this 2 we can take here and it will be B by 2. Okay, so now B by 2 means B's age is 2 times of C. So we have taken C is equal to B by 2. Okay, now B's age we have taken Y years. So we can write this we can write age of C is equal to B is equal to, we have taken Y years. So Y upon 2. Okay, B's age by 2. So Y by 2. Okay, so what is going to get here? Age of sister is equal to Y by 2 and d is equal to 2x. And finally, what they have told us, the age of D and C differ by 40 years. Age of D and C differ by 40 years. Obviously, here D is father. Okay, D is father, so definitely the difference of D minus C is given. Okay, father is elder than the sister, that is given. So here we can consider directly. So here what we can say, D, age of D and C differ by 40 years. Okay, age of D is 2 times of x. So we can write this 2x minus age of sister is y by 2. Y by 2 is equal to 40 years. So that is second equation. Okay, if you will solve this further, then what we will get? 2 to the 4x minus y is equal to 40 into 2, 80. So this is second equation. Okay, so now what we are going to do, this first equation, once we will use x minus y is equal to plus 2, and this equation we will solve, we will get two values. Again, secondly, we need to use x minus y is equal to minus 2 and this equation, and we need to solve both. Okay, so first by subtracting case 1, here we can give name case first, by subtracting equation first from second. Okay, so second is equation 4x minus y is equal to 80, and first equation is x minus y is equal to plus 2. First we will consider plus 2. Okay, so here minus sign, so here it will be plus, minus y will be cancelled. 4x minus x will be 3x is equal to 80, minus 2 is 78. Okay, so x is equal to 78 divided by 3. So you will get 3 to the 6 and 3 6 are 80. So x is equal to 26. Okay, age of A is 26 years. Okay, now we can find out what. So put x is equal to 26 in equation first. Okay, which equation first? X minus y is equal to plus 2 we have taken. Okay, so that I am taking now here, x minus y is equal to 2, plus 2 we have taken here, so that there also we have taken plus 2. X is 26 minus y is equal to 2, so minus y is equal to 2 minus 26, so minus y is equal to minus 24, y is equal to 20. Okay, so in first case we got x is 26 and y is 24, means age of A is 26 and age of B is 24. Okay, now we need to think about second case. What is second case? Case second, when x minus y is equal to minus 2. X minus y is equal to minus 2. Okay, so again what we are going to do, here minus 2 is coming, so same thing we will do by subtracting equation first from second. Okay, second equation we have 4x minus y is equal to 80, and first equation now we are going to use x minus y is equal to minus 2. X minus y is equal to minus 2. Okay, here also we need to do subtraction, minus sign, here plus. So minus y plus y will be cancelled. 4x minus x will be 3x, 80 plus 2. Now it will get 82. So x is equal to 82 divided by 3. 82 divided by 3 will get in the lowest form, that is 3 to the 6. Okay, 3 to the 6, 2 remain 22. 3 7s are 21. So 1 by 3, 27 and 1 by 3. This is value of x. Now put x is equal to 82 divided by 3, 82 by 3 in equation first. Okay, in equation first, we can, that first equation I am taking here, that I am taking now, what is that? X minus y is equal to minus 2. X minus y is equal to minus 2. Value of x is 82 by 3 I am taking now here. 82 by 3 minus y is equal to minus 2. So minus y is equal to minus 2. Minus 2, this plus will move that side, that is 82 minus 82 by 3. Okay, so minus y is equal to 3 to the 6 minus 6 by minus 82 by 3. So minus y is equal to minus will be plus, 82 plus 6 will be 88. 8 minus 88 by 3. So minus minus cancel. So y is equal to 3. We can write here 3 to the 6. 3 to the 6, 2 remain 28. 3 9s are 27 plus 1. 29, 1 by 3. Okay. So what we have done, see carefully once again, everyone. See here. Age of A we have taken x years, age of B we have taken y years. Here the difference is given 2 years, so we have taken x minus y is equal to plus minus 1. Here it is not given who is elder, x is elder or y is elder, that is not given. So 2 cases will come, x minus y is equal to plus 2. Second case will come, x minus y is equal to minus 2. Okay. Now according to the second statement, A's father D is 2 times as old as A. Age of A we have taken x, so 2x. Then B is twice as old as sister C. Twice as old as sister C. So age of C, so sister C will be B by 2. Okay. So B by 2 is what is B? B is equal to we have taken Y. So Y by 2. Okay. So this is sister and this is father. Okay. Sister and father. And the difference of sister and father is given 40 years. So obviously this is going to come first. Okay, because this is father's age. So 2x minus y by 2 is equal to 40. So 4x minus y is equal to 80. So this is our second equation. Now we need to solve both the cases. Equation we have taken x minus y is equal to plus 2. We have taken by subtracting equation second and first. We got x is equal to 26 and y is equal to 20. Okay, second case. When x minus y is equal to minus 2, that time again we have taken second equation and first equation, that time we got x is equal to 27 by 1 by 3 and y is equal to here we have done 29 and 1 by 3. Okay, so two cases are going to come, so we need to think about this step. Okay, thank you very much. Solve all the three problems in your notebook and the given worksheet. Thank you.